But you scored a goal today. How was the feeling in the game?
It was a good feeling. Good to score a goal. Well, there was a penalty though, but it's a goal, yeah. It's a good feeling.
Today you were in the starting 11. In the past games you've been kind of a joker coming in the last minutes. How did it feel today playing from the beginning, the legs, the controlling the ball, the shape, the condition?
It's good to start. I think it's better than coming in and get more minutes and get in better shape. I think you need to get more match fit, and I think it will come if you start the games. So I can take that with me now.
And you can feel it helped today?
Yeah, I can feel it help, yeah.
What was the plan today? It's a bit different team than when we played in the Superliga. What was your plan with the game today?
It's always the same. We try to keep the ball and get a good combination up front and try to get the ball in the box. And yeah, we tried that today and we're trying to play the ball, but it's tough.
And so far, satisfied?
Yeah, satisfied, yeah.
Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.